علمه شديد القوى. علمه taught him. Who taught? Allah Ta'ala did not mention name of teacher in this verse. Taught him شديد القوى. شديد القوى, mighty of power, taught him. Mighty of power, شديد القوى, taught Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And some commentators said, it means, شديد القوى means Jibreel alayhi salam. But it's not true. Jibreel alayhi salam is not a teacher of our Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Jibreel alayhi salam is a messenger, just messenger. Jibreel alayhi salam said in Quran Majeed, when he appeared in front of Hazrat Mary, Hazrat Maryam alayhi salam, innama ana rasul rabbi, I am a rasul from your Lord. Jibreel alayhi salam is just messenger. Take a message from Allah Ta'ala and give to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and give all prophets. He is another teacher, because teacher does not kiss the feet of student. I'm not talking about American society, Pakistani and Bangladeshi and Hindustan. In Pakistan, the student will kiss the feet of teacher. I saw my father one time in Multan Sharif. The Mufti Muhammad Hussain Naini rahimahullah ta'ala was coming. So my father kissed his feet, I saw. In Pakistan, in India, in Bangladesh, the student will kiss the feet of teacher. But in the night of journey, Hazrat Jibreel alayhi salam in Makkah al-Munawwara, at the home of Umm Hani, the cousin of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Hazrat Jibreel alayhi salam kissing the feet of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It means that he is another teacher. But the question is, who is Shadid al-Quwa? Allah said, Allamahu Shadid al-Quwa. Shadid al-Quwa taught him. So who is Shadid al-Quwa? So let us read out another verse. إِنَّ اللَّهَ الَّذِي خَلَقَهُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ الَّذِي خَلَقَهُمْ هُوَ أَشَدُّ مِنْهُمْ قُوَّةِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ الَّذِي خَلَقَهُمْ. Did they not see that Allah Ta'ala who had created them, خَلَقَهُمْ هُوَ أَشَدُّ, هُوَ means Allah Ta'ala, هُوَ أَشَدُّ مِنْهُمْ قُوَّةِ. Allah Ta'ala is mentioning and telling us in this verse, Allah Ta'ala is شديد القوى. Not شديد القوى, أَشَدُّ مِنْهُمْ قُوَّةِ. شديد القوى is Allah Ta'ala. So do not say after reading and hearing this verse, جبرائيل عليه السلام is شديد القوى. جبرائيل عليه السلام is not شديد القوى, Allah Ta'ala is شديد القوى. And Allah Ta'ala said in Surah Rahman, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, who is the teacher of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Who taught the Quran? Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ar-Rahman allama al-Quran. Rahman taught Quran al-Majeed. Khalaq al-insan, then he created the man. So who is teaching Quran al-Majeed? Allah Ta'ala, Rahman. It means the Muhammad's teacher name is Allah, not Jibreel alayhi salam. Jibreel alayhi salam is not a teacher. I told you in my previous lecture Friday, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did miraj in awakening straight, not in dream. I'm not only Alama Shaykh Abdul Haq Muhaddas al-Dahlawi rahimahullah ta'ala said in his book, Iman-e-Kamil, his name, his book's name is Iman-e-Kamil. He said, he did miraj in awakening state. Alama Nabalasi rahmahullah ta'ala said in his book, Hadika-e Nabiya, Sharia, Shara'e Tariqa, Tariqa-e Muhammadiya, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ascended till heavens with his body in awakening. Alama Muhammad, Alama Ahmad bin Muhammad Sadi Malaki rahmahullah ta'ala said in his book, Ta'liqate Afzalul Qura. He said, معراج النبی واز وتھ باڈی اینڈ سول. شاہد اکبر امام محی الدین ابن عربی رحمہ اللہ تعالیٰ گرور دین اس بک فتوحات مکیہ چیپٹر 360 that Prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم did معراج in awakening. علامہ عبد الوہاب شعبانی رحمہ اللہ تعالیٰ گرور دین in his book الجواقیت والجواہر the end of اسراء is thrown with the fruit of barley. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam started his journey from Masjid al-Haram to Masjid al-Aqsa. It is a night journey. Means when Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam traveled on earth from Mecca to Jerusalem, Allah ta'ala mentioned it in 15th part. Subhanallazi asra bi'abdihi laylan min al-Masjid al-Haram ila al-Masjid al-Aqsa. Allah Ta'ala mentioned the two mosques in this verse, Masjid al-Haram and Masjid al-Aqsa. You offer in Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam letters in prayers, 16 or 17 months facing to the Jerusalem, facing to the Baitul Maqdis. Al-Aqsa Mosque is the location of the ascent of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the first Qibla for Muslims. One of three holy mosques to be visited. The second mosque to be built on the globe. The first mosque is Masjid al-Haram. 2,000 years before the creation of Hazrat Adam alayhi sallam, this masjid was built on the earth. And the second mosque to be built on the globe is Baitul Maqdis in Jerusalem. In a holy and sacred place where the reward of good deeds and actions are multiplied and sins are forgiven. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, set out intentionally on a journey only to three mosques for the purpose of salat. First, wine mosque, mosque of wine, Masjid al-Nabawi. Second, sacred mosque, Masjid al-Haram, and third, Baitul Maqdis. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, what can be translated as? If you offer one namaz in Masjid al-Haram, the worth is 100,000 namaz. Means if you offer one namaz in Masjid al-Haram, Allah Ta'ala will give you a swab equal to the one. If it means that you offer 100,000 namaz, means if you offer Zuhr namaz, Allah Ta'ala will give you a swab of 100,000. If you offer